We can't put the blame for this on the entrepreneurs. It is about policy. It's not something that actually will happen overnight.
K.V. Subramanian is one of the most respected Indian economists. He served as the 17th chief economic advisor to PM Narendra Modi. This was during the phase of the lockdown. On this episode, he's shared his stories, his economic predictions, as well as his worldview after serving the country for all these years.